was a pleasure to come for the opening. It's a pleasure, but also to some extent a sad occasion to come for the conclusion. And that's no news. That's almost almost a commonplace amongst those who understand the security situation in Europe, that Ukraine is a key country for European security.
And I'm very happy that after this half year of training, you learned what to do with reforms. You got some motivation to do reforms. You just need three simple things: political will, skills and knowledge, and resources.
But most importantly, attitude towards the issues of how to be a good political leader, on how to build strategies, and how to solve problems. Thank you a lot.
Feel free to reach out to us, and I'm wishing you good luck in your future career and personal life. So thank you very much for participating in this.